In a News 10 follow-up, an Illinois teacher gets a six-year sentence for having sex with a student. 30-year-old Daniel Damron was a teacher and wrestling coach at Robinson High School. He was arrested in November of last year for having sex with a 15-year-old student. Damron pleaded guilty to criminal sexual assault. He'll have to serve at least 5 years and 1 month in prison.